fast lane in front. Lucky Perry chasing second. Dehere is moving well on the far outside. Just in the fast lane, comes a big stretch, opening up now, pulling away from Lucky Perry. But Dehere is bearing down on Just in the fast lane. Here comes Dehere, taking on late and runs right by Just in the fast lane. Dehere off a beat slowly, but goes on to win it by 5 widening lengths. At the top of the stretch now, in between horses, this big reality. On the far outside, Ricky Towers right there. Slow Jim Fizz comes bursting through. Dehere is in behind horses. This gusto's a leakage. Slow Jim Fizz and Ricky Tower at the 16th pole. It's Slow Jim Fizz. Dehere's closing like a rocket. Dehere's closing like a rocket. Dehere's closing like a rocket. Here's the line. Look right to Dehere got there. Wow. And Dehere's in here on the outside. Dehere again with a brilliant burst. By the field, Dehere electrifying here at Saratoga. Look at the promising two-year-old. He does it again. Dehere continues to mix it up in between horses. He's got a short lead as they turn for home. Whitney Tower toward the inside. Slew Jim Fizz is in behind him. Royal Minister on the outside. And now McCarron is asking Dehere for more run. And he's getting it. Dehere now pulling away by 2 lengths. On the inside, Whitney Tower is second. And on the outside, Slew Jim Fizz. But it will be Dehere again. Dehere and McCarron takes them in hand. Nothing less than the sensation of the Saratoga season. Dehere wins by 2.